Thomas A. Edison, the inventor of the phonograph, has never before permitted his voice to be recorded for the public. Today, however, he has a message for you that is important enough to cause him to break long-established rules. Mr. Edison will now give you that message. I beg to introduce